watch me stream.
Hello guys, how are ya? It's been a long fucking day. So we had to speed run to get ready because I was not a prepared little shit, as you can tell probably. But I fucking tried. So we're gonna
go with it. We're gonna hope for the best. Hope I can find my fucking cord that my thing's hooked into.
No promises. Hello, Cosmic. How are you? That hurt. What was that? That was a hair. Ooh. Well, shit. Alright. So, while I'm finishing getting myself just a teeny tiny bit together, let's talk about what we got going on here. And frankly, I don't give a fuck. But first, ladies and gentlemen, Tuesdays, gays, non-binary babes, welcome to Frankly, I Don't Give a Fork. We are happy to have you here, and we are beyond happy that you are here with us tonight, because tonight we are finishing Scooby Doo Night of 100 Frights. Just as Cosmic Cthulhu said, we will be doing the finale. I'm sorry. So that's tonight. But what the hell's going on the rest of the week? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad you asked. Friday, The Adventures of Frostford. We might have a little bit of a time change, but we will be going live either 6:30 or 7 o'clock. We will make sure you're subscribed to our Twitter, our Instagram, our Facebook, all that good stuff to make sure that you are informed. Also on Friday, we have Matt Making with Little Gerblin. I'm not sure what they're doing this week, but I'm sure Little Gerblin will always continue to amaze and stun us with their excellent artistry. Also, that brings us on to a little Monday, where we will be playing Mysteries OOP, or Mysteries and the Objects of Power. If you don't know what that is a Discord exclusive for us here, ladies and gentlemen. And if you want to get on that, make sure you join our Discord. Exclamation point. I don't remember what the exclamation point is. Hold on, there's things falling out of my head. Okay. Alright, but that's a Discord exclusive. Let me get you the link for that. Let's get you an invite link. Ooh. Probably loud, I'm sorry. Invite people. Copy. Oh, Streamlabs. Little Rocco's. Little Beans. Hi, Insomnitech, how are you? We're gonna turn this down over here just a little bit. Alright, so sorry about that. Anyway. God bless it, motherfuckers! I was doing good till the motherfucker, huh? Yeah, it was. Alright. God. Fuck you! Stay on the table! Should we start? No, we shouldn't! We should not start it now. We should save that shit. I'm a good noodle. Please don't start this shit with me. I'm naked. I don't have my necklace. Honey! Help! So, Discord exclusive, yes. On Monday. Come check us out. Tia Wall is getting ready to run them through the fucking ringer, and it's going to be effing amazing. So, make sure you join our Discord, get in on that. Sorry, guys. I don't like to be without my necklace. I just realized I went all day without it, and I'm just like, no! Tuesday, we have Monster Hearts. If you weren't here last night, holy fuck, why not? You should be here. Because, like, Manny's gonna get, like, eaten by the beast. Like, the beast is just like, oh, you got a girlfriend? That won't matter here soon. It's like, oh god. Oh my. Piper's living her bisexual dreams. Tomas has issues with a MILF. An evil MILF, but a MILF nonetheless. It's gonna be fun. Sandwich, you leave me alone about the sandwich. I'm not okay. Still, I as a player am not okay because I'm just like, bruh. But please, check us out. We're gonna be here at 7 o'clock that night. We have adjusted times on that. Again, if any of our times adjust, because we do have people that live in Puerto Rico that don't believe in daylight savings time, thank God, they're the smart ones. All of those updates will be there. If you're not already following, which it looks like everybody in chat might be, make sure you are. Hit the heart, because we heart you, so you should hurt us, because we're lovable. We're lovable as fuck. We're a fucking delight. Do it. We're great. If you're not subscribed, and you have the ability to subscribe, you should subscribe, because you get access to all kinds of cool shit. We actually have upper tier emotes that you can actually access too. So if you have the money, that's great. You can subscribe. I am so excited that we're not doing daylight savings time next year. Like, I just would rather feel like it's dark at an odd hour. Again, I am excited for this. And I hope it's not something they flip-flop. Like, just keep it gone forever. We're good. I am excited. Back on track. Last thing I'm going to talk about is our merch store and our Patreon. Both are in the descriptions below. Join us. Our Patreon has awesome physical and digital merchandise. Not only that, you get access to our YouTube videos before they go live. You get 2 weeks early access in most cases, unless life prevents us from getting it up that way. But there's a lot of cool things. You can even have one of us DM a campaign for you. But that's up there in price. And then our Redbubble store. If you like stickers and you like cute things, shop our Redbubble. You can get Agmar. Other way. You can get Agmar on a shirt. You can have his gorgeous tusked face on your boobie. It's great. I did not have enough money to get it, but I got the sticker and I'm happy. They're really high quality. They're really great. Highly recommend. Like, I'm biased, or am I? I don't think I am. I would tell you if it was a shitty sticker. This is a good fucking sticker. Get it. All right. So without me being any more of a high-strung crackhead than I already am, I'm gonna take a bite of this quesadilla because I'm hungry. We're gonna figure out what I'm doing with my life too. I love you. Please stop. And we're gonna let this boost. Boost! Oh, that makes it louder. Okay. We won't do that then. We'll do this then. Yes. Hello. La 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 la. Oh, it's all quiet. Am I just quiet tonight? That's an odd statement. Cause like it's picking up my headphones too. Holy shit. Alright, we'll turn that down a little bit. Maybe that'll fix it. All right, here we go. Where are you? We got work to do now. Scooby Doo, where are you? We need some. Are you guys hype? Yes, put those wiggles in the chat. Put those wonderful T-wall wiggles in the chat. Disclosure. No idea what I'm doing. We're going down to the warp gate. I don't want to follow the thing. I want to... Ah! So this is the closest I can get? That's lame. I'm missing something. Ah, ghost. Hold on. Shh. We don't talk about it. I should have these already. I feel like I do. We're gonna very cautiously. I know what I'm doing now. Doubt it. Run. Run. Ow. No! Ow. Oh no. I feel like okay. I don't remember how to do soap bubbles. How do you do the soap bubbles? I'm pretty sure I have soap bubbles. I need it. Alright, so soap bubble invention from the forum. Probably in the hallway, I'll finally be able to get power level. Okay, did I do this wrong? Cause I need another invention, I think.
No, no, it's a robbery.
I think I did it wrong. Bye, Cosmic. Have fun. Oh, how do I do it? Nice. Shit. No. Ah. You're mean. You're mean. There's the five. Let's go. Dag nabbit. Ugh! Rocco, go lay down. Nap it.
It's a warp day, right?
We can not do that every time, please. Ah! Dag, burn it! Dang it. I have to redo all that now.
Right.
Dang it, I pressed the wrong button. Eek! I didn't go far enough. Thank Jesus. Stop. Okay. I love this game so much. Okay, we can do this, right? We can do this. I didn't hit it. No! You sit there. Sit, stay. Ah, fluffer nutters. Eat my bubblegum, bitch. Fudge. No. Good golly. Bubblegum. Okay, I got out. Ah! No, leave me alone! That's rude. Hold on. It will load from my last save point. Yes, it will. Now that I know I don't have to backtrack. Away with you. Got it! Hello! Hello there. You stick. To do that. I just have to get good. Excuse me. We got this. We definitely got this. We can do this. Three. A two. And one! Yes! Yes! I got it! I got it! I heckin' got it! Look at that! Ooh-wee! Boy. I'm lame. Oh god, I'm lame. Oh? Reggie? Yes. Help me out, pal. I'm stuck in this barrel. Barrel? Where are you? I can't see a thing in this barrel. Give me a push, pal. Press the circle. Okay. Work, Scoob. You go through the gate, and I'll catch up with you later. Okay. Reggie? Who's yelling in the cellar? Can't get through here. Why can I not get through here? Oh, hey! Looky what I found, boys and girls. It's a creeper!
It's a creeper!
Shit! Shoot! I really need to work on the cursing. Just confidently walks through the swinging knives and stuff. It's fine. It's totally heckin' fine. Moseying on through, doing the thing. No! Leave me alone! Bad creeper! Yeah, give me that back. Oh, okay. Die! Thank you. Your patronage was well received. Ah, fudge nutters. No. Leave me alone! Why? How do you get over that? You just have to, like, actually jump over it? That's the one thing I haven't tried. Can't go under it, can't go over it, gotta go through it, I guess. I wanna hit you again. Give me that piece of cake. What the fluff? Alright, I'm gonna try to go over it. Fudge. Is this my future? I'm 99.9% sure I have to go through it. And I just need to find the timing for it. No, I am just hyper-focused because I can't figure out how to get past this. And it won't let me use the iframes that it's giving me. And it's frustrating. I tried to go over it. It didn't work. Dash jump? Like that? Maybe. So, like, dash there? See, that doesn't work. Or I'm doing it bad. All possibilities. I might need a good dose of get good. Which I don't have any, so we're SOL. Too bad my invincibility frames don't last that long. Yeah! Oh, hey. I like ice cream. Can I go that way? I can. Oh no. Yeah. You need a key to open the gate. Alright, Heifer, where's the key? Oh? Something here just doesn't belong. Okay. What did... Okay. Okay. Okay, so I triggered that. Like, a good little bean. Okay. Alright. So there has to be another one somewhere. I'm scared to fall in the holes. Okay, yeah, the hole didn't work. Okay, we go through this again. I need a key. Where is the key? Ugh. Ooh, I didn't get my extra life like I normally would. Holes are your friend. They were not my friend. I am back ahead of where I was, and it makes me heckin' sad. There's a key, it says, but like, where? Where is the key? I hit him! Holes are not your friends. I don't like that. Holes are not your friends. Don't believe that lie. Blasphemy. Thank you. Okay, so there's nothing forward. We got this. You should bust open. Why? Oh, hey! I did it! Wait, is there anything else in here? Okay, there's not. Oh, we're getting somewhere. Yeah, buddy. Found the keys. All right. Now we swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. Come on, Scooby. Dang it! No, 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 no. I got it, 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 I got it. Yeah! Week. All right, here we go. Oh? So I thought we were going to the secret lab today. Turns out I'm very freaking wrong. Yes. Walk straight into- Oh no! Got it. Why do I look like I know what I'm doing now? Holy crap. Hi, Rocco. Please get out of my plate. Oh, hey. That'll do it. Now, won't it, son? Yes. God, get out of the way. He wants the case. I know he wants the quesadilla. He's not getting the quesadilla. Oh no, the wrong way. Oh, it's freezing. I'm cold. I'm so cold. What was the face for? The cat? Don't look at me like that. I didn't mean to do that, but you know what? It happened. Ugh! Nag nebbit! Almost. Almost. Ugh! You heckin' moron! I got it. I don't want your bubble gum. I want regenerative properties. I can't see anything through the ghost. Ironically.
no. Okay. What is this? What are you? Cosmic Cthulhu, thank you for redeeming that. Great. Right. Took me round in circles. Oh no! God bless it! Get out of the dang way! Why is there a small part of me that firmly believes I would have been fucking okay if I wouldn't have moved? Ooh. Oh. Oh, it's slippery. Cool. Literally. I got it. There he goes. Bye, Shaggy. You are lame. Can I move the ice? Why? Heckin' why? Why? Oh, I hate old games so much. Robbie.
I got it. Activate the warp gate! Activate the warp gate! Good job. You just found the soap bubble invention. Press X. You can use L2 to trap a monster in a soap bubble and jump on top of it. Alright, fucker. I've always wanted this. Haunted washing machine! Aw, shit! No! Nice. Bye-bye. Get out of my way! Y'all ready? Here we go. It is time. Alright. We're gonna get as close as we possibly can. And then it's time. We're gonna finish the game. Hopefully, maybe. If I can unlock the secret lab and not have to backtrack. No, there's not. I will not be your friend if you do that. Okay. Okay. I apologize for my angry outburst. But fuck this nonsense. I don't care. I really wish it would not let me access those after I do them once. Are you guys ready? We're doing it. We're really doing it. We're here. We're here. Looks like the floor is electrified. Oh my god, I remember this episode that this is based off of. Do you remember the Transylvanian Castle episode? That's the episode. Okay. Thank you. they are not properly housing their chemicals and their hazardous waste. Excuse me. Seriously, these fucking bats can go fucking die. Ugh. I really do not care. I remember why I hated this game. I loved it, but I hated it. Because the cycles for everything were so long. And it's just like you have to sit there and you have to wait. And you wait, and you wait, and you wait, and you wait, and you wait. And you really feel like you're doing nothing. Because you are. Do I need to get back to that other part of the platform? Fuck off, bat. Alright. One more cycle. I got this. No. I don't want to read the warning every time. Please. I understand that the floor is electrified. I can clearly see that with the shitty electrocution lines. Hallelujah. Oh, no, I hate that it makes you watch the stupid thing fan out. The fuck out of me. Ear. Not a very OSHA approved environment. Just saying. Okay. Cool. Fuck this shit. Fuck it. I really don't like that noise, and that's part of the reason I want to be done with this. It makes me uncomfortable. Um, Any day now. Just playing the way it intended. Hmm. Who would have thought that would work? Alright, come back, little bed. Come back, friend. Yeah, Benny, 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 Benny boy. Thank you. Oh, stay on the bed. Yeah, Benny, Benny, Benny. Oh, Benny. Oh, oh. This digit's shorter now? Is that why? So the random things just pulling this decided that they were gonna shortchange that one distance. Oh, so it cycles different. Oh. I do not like this. Okay. Okay, we got this. Oh. I don't like this. Okay. 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 We got it. We got it. We're almost there. Okay. Okay. I don't even need this last thing. Please? Yes! Yes!
Ruby's next.
It's the Wonderbot from Funland. That didn't work. Are you good to know? He did not talk in the other stuff. Fuck you! No, 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 no! I'm gonna cry. Sweet. Okay. If it made me redo all that, I was gonna really cry. Don't lie to me. There was lots of problems that happened in this exchange. Lots of them. Don't lie to me. Ew. What do you got going on here, friend? I hate that. I am used to the convenience of modern video games just letting me jump off ledges recklessly. Curse you, old game design, for not allowing me to do that. How heckin' dare you? Thanks. Appreciate it. Why are you walking so slow? Do you refill? Don't tell me that. Hold on. Before we forget. Yes. Save. No. Get the fuck out. I don't know who told this computer that it could act like an asshole, but it wasn't me. I'm cheating. Don't judge me. Because I don't remember what to do here. Alright, I don't need your voice here, friend. I just need your gameplay. Yeah, alright, got that. Have to go back out, so I was right. That's what I thought. And apparently you can kill these Charlie and the Wonderbots. There's another door. Okay, that's why. Oh my. Jesus H. No. I don't see. No.
eyeball itches. I'm sorry. No! You stop your shenanigans. No! Oh! Okay. 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 Bubble? Yeah, I got a bubble while you were gone. I don't understand how slash why, like, this, no! Leave me alone. Leave me alone while I figure this out. So we hit the thing. There has to be a way to go, like, there has to be something that goes back. Okay. I think I know where it is. Ah! I missed it! It's a door! Wait, can I get the monster token? I want the monster token. It'll be the only one I get for this entire game. No, Charlie! Leave me alone. Bye, Charlie. Bye, Charlie. We don't want your shenanigans. I have not gotten all the cookies. I have neither the patience. I don't have the patience to get everything. If someone ever bribes me to go back and do a 100% run of this, yeah, maybe I'll consider it. But, like, I'm not. No. This is one of those games I definitely, like, I know there's a speedrun category for it. Would not fucking run it. Never. Like, this one is, quite the challenging little bugger it is. Ow. That wasn't very nice. Leave me alone! Don't talk to me, Charlie! Yeah.
you stupid fucking robot! I know they do, but like, would never, could never, will never. You would, again, you would have to bribe me with something fucking good to get me to do it. Charlie, leave me alone, 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 leave me alone. Get out of here, you stupid fucker! Ooh! And it says that you can kill these things, but apparently you can't. Mm. Ooh! Why can't you just mind your own business? Imagine that. You'd be nice to yourself and others. Without being a fucking nuisance to everyone else around you. Claims that you can kill it! Can fucking not kill it! You kooky spookies, leave me alone! Ugh! No! Why is this so hard? Ugh! Dude! I don't think we're gonna get to finish tonight, guys. That's closed. Yes. No, 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 get out of my way! Ugh. Leave me alone. Nowhere for you to see. Look, another monster token.
Cool, a monster token.
Come here, tall, dark, and ugly. I have a job for you.
Ugh. Why can't I just walk through the door I just opened? I just want to be sent back up there so it's a little bit easier. I'm sorry, I'm cheating. Thank you.
It's all working, right?
Charlie! Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? We aren't done. Nor are we gonna finish tonight. That hurt my soul. That hurt my soul a lot. Just let the existential dread sit in for a second for myself. Do we really want to finish this game? Oh, I don't want to go back and grind. Alright. So, chat, we have options. I can grind offline and get some snacks. And do what I did in the last video that we did. It's not up yet. And do some things offline, post that video of me recording that, and then we'll finish up on stream next time and also start Sucker for Love, because I don't imagine that I have too much more left of this. Thoughts and prayers. What do we think? Does it sound like a conducive idea? Because it's getting late and I have to work tomorrow. Alright. So that is what we will do. Okay. That's frustrating. That's super frustrating. That's okay. Alright. Well, shit. I guess. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it. And yeah, thank you again for spending your time here with me tonight. I'm sorry that we are not finished and we cannot start something new next time. One more. One more of this, and then we're done. And then we'll get to move on to some thick Cthulhu and, some more Eldritch, some more lovely Eldritch horrors. So I will see you guys Friday, where I am playing the lovely Esther Jaro in The Adventures of Frostford. Again, keep posted on our socials and our our Discord to see what times we're gonna be here on Friday. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys so, so much. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.